Hola, feliz jueves, happy Thursday. Today is the last day of the week for school because tomorrow there is no school since it is Good Friday, which is awesome. Today, since it is Thursday, we're going to have a Spanish video. Today we're reading a book, and this book is called Froggy Hace Un Pastel. And we're gonna read this together right now. Okay, this is the first page. It says, era el cumpleaños de la mamá de Froggy. Froggy estaba afuera haciendo pasteles de barro. Froggy, le llamó su papá. ¿Qué? Ayúdame a hornear un pastel para tu mamá. It was the birthday of Froggy's mom. Froggy was outside making cake out of dirt. Froggy, said his dad. What? Come in and help me make a cake for your mother. Ay, por favor, gritó Froggy. Lo quiero hacer yo solo. Así que fue a la cocina dando saltitos. Flop, flop, flop. ¿Necesitas harina? Dijo su papá. Y azúcar y chocolate. Oh, please, said Froggy. I can do it all by myself. So then Froggy went on his way to the kitchen and he hopped, flop, flop, flop. You need flour, said his dad, and sugar and flour. Yo sé, gritó Froggy y empujó su asiento hasta el mesón y se subió en él. I know, said Froggy, and he grabbed his chair and put it next to the counter to start working. Bajó la harina, bajó el azúcar, bajó todos los chocolates que su mamá había escondido desde Halloween. He brought down the flour, he brought down the sugar, and he brought down all the chocolates that his mom had hidden from Halloween. And there's Froggy. Necesitamos mucha harina y mucho azúcar, dijo Froggy. Y vació una bolsa grande de harina y una caja de azúcar en el gran cuenco amarillo. Necesitamos mucho, mucho chocolate, dijo Froggy. Y soltó 10 manotadas de moscas cubiertas de chocolate. We need lots of sugar and lots of flour, said Froggy. And he dumped the whole bag of sugar and flour into the yellow bowl. Right there. We need lots of chocolate, said Froggy. And he grabbed 10 handfuls of chocolate-covered bugs. Does that sound yummy? Maybe to a frog, yes, but not to me. También necesitamos leche, dijo el papá de Froggy. Yo sé, gritó Froggy. Y fue dando saltitos hasta el refrigerador. Flop, flop, flop. Y tomó una caja de leche. ¡Ay! La caja se le cayó y la leche se regó. We also need milk, said his dad. I know, said Froggy. And he went and flopped, flopped, flopped to the refrigerator. And he grabbed a carton of milk. The carton of milk fell and the milk spilled everywhere. Y huevo y mantequilla, añadió su papá. Yo sé, gritó Froggy. Tomó un cartón de huevos. ¡Ay! Solo rompió 4 o 5. And we need eggs and butter, said his dad. I know, said Froggy. He grabbed the carton of eggs. Only 5 and 4 eggs fell on the floor and broke. Y solo una barra de mantequilla se cayó al suelo. And only 1 stick of butter fell on the floor. Que no se te olvide la levadura, dijo su papá. Yo sé, gritó Froggy, y se subió al asiento y bajó la levadura. Don't forget the yeast, said his dad. I know, said Froggy, and he got up on his stool and reached for the baking yeast. Luego rompió siete huevos en el cuenco. Check, 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 check. Solo un cáscara se colaron adentro. And he cracked the eggs in the bowl. Check, 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 check. He used 6 eggs and only 1 shell of egg made it into the bowl. Y entonces echó la mantequilla. Zip. Y vertió la leche. Zip, 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 zip. Then he added butter. Zip. And then he added milk. Zip, 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 zip. Y al final añadió toda la caja de levadura. Es hora de mezclarlo todo, dijo su papá. Yo sé, gritó Froggy. Y revolvió y batió y mezcló y meneó. It's time to mix everything, said his dad. I know, said Froggy. And he mixed and mixed and mixed. Después colocó la masa de pastel en un molde para pasteles. Then he added the cake mix into a pan. Y metió el molde en el horno y cantó. Croc, croc, croc. Está listo para hornear. Solo queda esperar. And he added the cake pan into the oven. And he sang, croc, croc, croc. It's ready to bake. Now we just need to wait. Froggy, llamó su papá. ¿Qué? Mientras esperas al pastel, se hornea, ayúdame a inflar los globos. Froggy, said his dad. What? While you're waiting for your cake to bake in the oven, help me blow up some balloons. Froggy ayudó a inflar los globos. Sopló y sopló. Sopló y sopló. Zip! Froggy helped blow the balloons. He blew and blew and blew and pop! The balloon popped. Ahora, dijo su papá, ayúdame a poner la mesa. Froggy ayudó a poner la mesa. ¡Ay! Tumbó la limonada y el mantel de papel se mojó. Now, said Froggy's dad, help me fix the table. Froggy helped fix the table. He knocked over the lemonade and it got all over the tablecloth. Froggy, llamó su mamá. ¿Qué? ¿Qué huele tan rico? Froggy, said his mom. What? What smells so good inside the house? Es una sorpresa, gritó Froggy, y fue a la cocina dando saltitos. Flop, flop, flop. It's a surprise, said Froggy. And he flopped his way to the kitchen. Flop, flop, flop. Ven a buscarla. Ven a buscarla, gritó Froggy. La mamá y el papá de Froggy entraron saltando y se resbalaron en el suelo untado de mantequilla. ¿Están listos?, dijo Froggy y abrió la puerta del horno. Come and find it, said Froggy. His mom and dad entered as Froggy was calling them in, and they slipped on the floor filled with butter. Are you guys ready? Said Froggy, and he opened the door to the oven. Why do you think they slipped? Remember, he was dropping so many ingredients on the floor. I don't think he picked those ingredients up, and that's why they slipped. Let's see how this cake wins.
¡Caray! ¡El pastel explotó! Gritó el papá de Froggy. ¡Ay! Dijo Froggy con la cara más colorada que verde. Creo que le puse mucha levadura.
¡Oh no! ¡The cake exploded! Screamed Froggy's dad. Froggy's face was so pale.
I think I put too much baking yeast, said Froggy.
Aww.
Pero sabe bien, dijo el papá de Froggy, lamiéndose los dedos.
But it tastes so good, said Froggy's dad as he licks his fingers.
Esperen, ya vengo, gritó Froggy, y se fue dando saltitos, flop, flop, flop.
Wait, I'll be back, said Froggy, and he flopped, flop, flopped away.
Feliz cumpleaños, mamá, dijo Froggy, y le dio a su mamá un pastel de lodo con una vela encima. Lo hice yo solo.
Happy birthday, Mom, said Froggy. He gave him the cake of dirt he made earlier, with a candle on top.
I did it myself, said Froggy.
Aw, it's so sweet that he was able to make something for his mom still.
Ay, Froggy, dijo su mamá, este es el mejor pastel de cumpleaños que me has regalado.
Oh, Froggy, said his mom, this is the best cake I have received for my birthday.
¡Qué reguero!, dijo el papá de Froggy. ¡Vamos afuera a celebrar!
¡Fantástico!, dijo Froggy.
Sí, dijo la mamá de Froggy.
What a mess, said Froggy's dad. Let's go outside to celebrate.
Fantastic, said Froggy.
Yes, said Froggy's mom. I'm sure there was a big mess from earlier.
Y juntos se fueron saltando hasta la pastelería.
Flop, flop, flop. And together they hopped to the bakery. Flop, flop, flop. And the end. I really enjoy reading this book. It's such a fun book to read. And in this book, things didn't go the way that Froggy wanted it to, but he still had a great time and his mom still enjoyed her birthday, and together they went on to celebrate. So that's really cool. That is all for today. Remember, we are not going to have a video tomorrow for art, but I will see you on Monday with a video. And I hope that you guys have a great and safe weekend and a happy Easter. And I hope that you guys are safe. Bye.